the 23-year-old doctor's assistant Johanna has a 5-year-old daughter from a previous relationship. She is engaged to Mohammed, whose profession is described as a butcher or janitor. The wedding is scheduled for May 2016. But Johanna feels locked up and wants to postpone the wedding. Mohammed sees this as a violation of his honor and threatens to kill her. On November 28, 2015, after visiting a disco in their shared bedroom, he stabbed her in her stomach with a kitchen knife. He calls the emergency doctor, which later benefits him as his discharge for murder. An emergency operation saves Johanna's life. Mohammed is arrested. At that moment, the daughter was with her grandparents. In August 2016, the trial for the infliction of dangerous bodily harm begins at the Munich District Court. In September, the perpetrator is sentenced to 5 years and 6 months imprisonment. The verdict states that it had become clear to the victim that she would have to lead a strange life in marriage, according to the judge. Probably Mohammed will be deported during his detention. The perpetrator's mother causes a riot in the courtroom. The newspaper gives a different name than Johanna. Thank you for watching this video and helping us build a large database of stories about honor killings. Please subscribe to our channel.